If military service has left some service members and veterans with injuries or disabilities, it has also left them with considerable ingenuity, resilience, and adaptability. From the citizen soldiers who serve in the National Guard and Reserve Forces, to the transitioning active duty veterans returning to civilian life, this is a pool of potentially stellar employees. My name is Carol Glazer, and I'm the president of the National Organization on Disability. In this video, I will talk about hiring veterans with disabilities and how you can integrate veterans with injuries or disabilities into the workplace. Most veterans with disabilities have developed exceptional strengths to compensate for their injuries and great ingenuity in coping with challenges. These veterans also often make exceptionally loyal employees with great potential as mentors for other employees.
To learn more, please visit our employer courses at psycharmor.org.